Using laser optics, Phillips developed pure CD sound. Now they add something else. Pictures. CD video from Phillips. Now you can see the music.